Unless you're gonna pitch in here, keep a distance. Looking to earn some tabs? I could use a hand here if you're all done gawking, you know.
I could probably help for a few caps extra.
I was gonna give you something anyway. 75 caps for your time?
Not sure if I'm up for it. A couple more caps might change my mind, though.
Not gonna make this easy, are you? Alright, 100 caps then.
What do you need help with?
The pump isn't in top shape, but it should at least start. There must be some leaky connections flooding me out. Think you could fix them? The leaks will be underwater. Look for bubbles, and you should find them.
I wonder how the quarry flooded. Rainfall, perhaps? Or maybe they dug right into a spring? bad, but wouldn't want to leave the good stuff. So damn
thank you.
Don't forget to stay hydrated.
hydrated.
I wonder what Diamond City will be like. If the name has anything to do with it, it must be quite nice.
Thank you.
Are we pack rats now, sir?
Security's too tight.
Something's afoot. Shit! Lost.
Well, he certainly doesn't need that anymore.
Sets off my cleaning set.
entire lifetime.
Got it.
This level of security is necessary these days. So long, locked doors.
Nice.
Do not interfere with security operations.
Thank you.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
If I told you I'm with the Minutemen, would you still want to shoot me?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
Is there something you need my help with?
Oh, yeah. I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies. Threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Will you be willing to join the Minutemen once I've dealt with those raiders?
We'll certainly give it a good long think. People have gotten used to not being able to count on you folks. That's not going to change overnight.
It's one of them fancy robots.
General Atomic's finest. Thank you very much.
Be able to pick this.